Oops, sorry about that. Hi, guys, hold on.